I'm from the FESD. I'm 10 years old and this is for the F challenge and I want to show you how to draw. My hobby is draw and today I want to draw a birthday cake. Now let's begin. First thing, you have to take your ruler and draw a line in here for the table. And then you're gonna draw a cake in here. For the cake, it's just a little rectangle. A rectangle. And then if you want I can draw another rectangle in there, in the upper, and another one. The cake is small. I'm sorry, the cake is small. I'm just draw a small cake. Now I'm gonna draw a little. Like name, like what? I'm gonna draw like this. And you can give it a heart in here, and it will draw like this, like a rabbit head in here. And for the candle in here, and the fire, and then they're like this. Okay, I'm done drawing, and now I want to color it. I just want the cake and the table. Now I'm gonna give the. I think I'm gonna give the chocolate one. Very nice. I'm gonna draw the chocolate in here. Okay, now another color. I'm gonna pick a pink one. This is not really pink. Thank you.